We can't afford to make any mistakes when it comes to zebra mussels and our Texas lakes. They wipe out other species, clog drains and pipes too. Only one species can stop them, that's Y-O-U. So clean, drain, dry your boat. Zebra mussels make babies, they can multiply, and you can't even see them with a naked eye. They hitchhike on your boat to another lake. It's illegal to transport them, a costly mistake. So clean, drain, dry your boat.
Visit TexasInvasives.org from Texas Parks and Wildlife.
I like that.